Hello friends, I am Champion Mahipal. Today we will learn about if else statement in C language. Here I have made a program to tell you about if else statement of C language. In the previous language we have learned about if. In if else statement, if the condition is satisfied, then the block after the if is executed. If this statement is not satisfied, that is condition fails, then the else statement will execute, that is this block will execute. This is the syntax of if else statement. Here I have taken the input a number from the user, then I have taken the modulo and modulo 2 and compare it with the 0. If the modulo of the number is equal to 0, then the number is even. If this condition fails, then the number is odd. I have done the same thing here. I have applied this and made a program. Now let us run this program. Compile this. Then enter a number, let us 5. The number is odd. Okay, now let us input 6. Number is even, it's working. This is the use of if else statement. A condition of if the condition is satisfied, then the if block is executed. If condition is not satisfied, then the else block will be executed. Thank you very much.